Let's learn lesson number 5. Do we need food? Class first from your EVS textbook. So observe these pictures. You find chapati, ragi mutte, milk, egg, apple, chicken, sponge gourd, banana and carrot. So these foods gives us energy. They are full of vitamins. They are full of proteins. So we get energy, protein, vitamin from these food items so that we can grow. We can become strong. Why do we need food? We need food to grow taller, sharper and stronger, right? See, in the first picture, the mother is feeding the baby so that one day baby will grow to a big boy. Here, the boy is eating food so that he can study, he can sit, he can stand, he can dance and he can jump. In the third picture, the mother bird is feeding its little baby because the little bird cannot fly, so the mother bird is feeding the little one so that one day the little bird will be able to fly. In the fourth picture, the birds are having grains. They are having grains because they want to grow and they want to fly, so they are having grains. In the fifth picture, cow is having grass. So cow is having grass so that it can give milk. In the last picture, the goat is having plants. So plant and grains are the food items of goat. So goat is having plant to give milk and we use goat meat, right? So we need food to be healthy and strong. In the first picture, you can see a small baby. Then she grew little more big, big, big and bigger. At the end, the little baby became a young lady. So she grew taller because she had food. In the second picture, you can see an egg. From the egg, who came out? A chick. And after some months, chick became a big chicken. So we need to have food to grow and to be strong. In the third picture, you can see a person. He is a bodybuilder, right? He built his body because he had food. So we need food for the growth of our body. If we don't eat, we cannot grow. In the first picture, farmer is having food in his field with his family. Here the women are working in the field. In the third picture, farmer is cultivating the land to grow the paddy or to grow the other food items. So he is working in his field to get energy. He is working in the field to get what? You can say we get energy to work from food. So in the first picture, the farmer is having food in order to get energy so he can grow crops in his field. So children, we need to have food daily. We are having food daily to become stronger, to become sharper, to grow taller. And we are having food daily to do our daily work. If we are not having food, we cannot grow taller. We cannot do our daily work.